Good morning. So it's going to have to be a quick one today, as I've got to shoot off for something in about half an hour, 40 minutes or so. So where were we yesterday? We were doing an experiment with Go DBus, talking to the AT-SPI DBus interface. I think I was in Go Land, wasn't I? So I can get all the autocomplete and syntax highlighting goodness. Okay. So we got it to the point where we were able to check on registered events in the ATS SPI. So we were monitoring. We could see that Snippet Pixie, the existing version, was monitoring. That's right, yeah. And then if I do Snippet Pixie stop, nothing's monitoring those events. If I start Snippet Pixie again in the background that way, oops, it's back to monitoring. Okay. So those events have been monitored by Snippet Pixie, and we can see that. That's good. But that's the existing version of Snippet Pixie, and we're building a new one that's got to do something similar. So we need to be monitoring those events, not monitoring the monitor. That's the words. Okay. So this is where the fun begins. We're going to have to do something like in this example's original code. Be interesting to see whether that's even going to work. I don't think it will. But we can give it a go. Let's try. Let's see what's going to happen. So at the moment, it is monitoring. That's interesting. See, I don't know. These are quite low-level things I don't need to know. I guess it's signal that I'm more interested in. The rest I'm not interested in. So let's get rid of those for the moment. I don't know whether that applies or not. So let's have a look at the source. So right, we don't need that. So we want to listen to. What type of things? It's not device events. Because that's hardware. Ah, yeah, that's right. It's window events we want. So, okay, so we're looking at this. This is what we're interested in as the interface. The AT-SPI event windows. And or definitely signals we're looking at. At activate is probably a good one to go for. Think. I can test that easy enough. So this is just going to be a bit of a test just to see. Whether I've got the right things here. So activate. I think that might be wrong. I think maybe. Maybe that should be window. Let's try that. I think that's the member because that's the top level there. And then here, we're on the interface. That. I'm guessing. Okay. So we are doing this, but we're going to be doing this on the alley object, aren't we? So we're going to call this become monitoring. Hopefully that's going to work. I'm not sure it is. I'm wondering whether this is kind of unique to that set of interfaces. No, I don't get it, but we'll see. So fail to become monitor if that doesn't work. Otherwise, it's going to do the do, and then we need the alley connection to do the, we need to eavesdrop on that. Monitoring window events. See. And I'll just take out this other stuff for the moment. Need a different alley object here, I think. I think this is where it's going to go a little bit. Wibbly wobbly. Yeah, I might be wrong here, but we'll see. This might not work. Organi AT-SPI event. Okay. So we've got an object for that interface and path. And we're going to monitor, in theory, signals which have a member window on the member window. We'll see. Let's give it a go. Okay. Right. So it's them. This is going to cause issues, clearly. With the rules. But might lead me to looking for the, like, activate member instead. We'll see. Oh dear. So previously, I could get to registry okay. Why can't I get to event? Can't think of a reason why, unless it really is that I can't do the free desktop become monitor thing. Maybe that's a mixing of oh, it's a different bus, isn't it? It's a whole different bus. That's the point of getting the address of the bus it's on. So, I wonder. Do I need to use this? And where's, what do I pass in? I wonder. No. If only I could find some good documentation. Okay. Not knowing how to get to these things. Look at the Python side of things. Okay, so here they've abstracted it away. So we've got a register event listener. And it takes in a string. I'm looking for that. So it's state changed debus event maps to object state changed. So that's kind of that. I don't have object, but do in here, and that state changed. Wonder. So I don't know how. To do this register stuff. I bet you run out of time as well. I wonder if this wonder. So maybe what I've got to do is I've got to use the registry and call register event. Okay, I'm gonna forget about these things. And I'm gonna try. That was registry, wasn't it? ATI registry. So that's the base. And then I'm going to call the AT-SPI registry. Just an event, wasn't it? Yeah. No flags. But we're going to ask for window. So if we ask for that, going to make a channel, eavesdrop on that channel. So how does that work? Eavesdrop causes connection to send all incoming messages to the given channel without further processing. Method applies. Errors and signals will not be sent to the appropriate channels, and method calls will not be handled. If nil is passed, the normal behavior is restored. The caller has to make sure that channel is sufficiently buffered. If a message arrives when a write channel is not possible, the message is discarded. Okay. So, as the buffer happens, well, we'll see. This could be disastrous. We might end up killing my Windows session and the end of the video. But we'll see. Or it might not even register. So, all right. Let's see. Interesting. Okay, I'm going to make that. And then I'm going to find something that... I've got anything that's kind of... That might be accessible or not. Well, Nothing's happening. Okay. Let's kill Snippet Pixie first as well. Then do it again, just in case. No. Okay. Let's assume I got that wrong then. Let's see. What about so if I do anything, I'm not sure that's going to work. Okay. Let's try the whole shebang then. Nope. Okay, so I have no idea on what the format is for that. Let's see if we can find out. Yeah, you say you are, but What I should quickly check is if Snippet Pixie is up and running. Does it actually do the thing? It does, right, so it is accessible. So I'm using something that's worth testing. Yeah, and I do. G messages debug, I think it is. Snippet Pixie start. Okay. Go on. Okay. So then if I move away, okay, we've got the event window deactivate. If I move back into not getting an activate. Well, that doesn't help, does it? Right, okay. So got deactivate event, window deactivate. Focus event. Object text changed. Insert. Just need to kill that off cleanly, otherwise things are a little bit nasty. That's the one thing I'm worried about with doing all this stuff is mucking up with so let's do a quick oh, what happened there? Okay, what we'll do is deactivate. Do a quick test of that. See if that works. Okay, so there's definitely another format I need to do. I need to find out what that is. But I've got time because I've got to go. That was a bit of a failure again. Need to work out what on earth is going on here. So, to do. What format is Event needing, because I have no idea. I need to go find something about that. Probably need to go dive into some of the code and see if I can find something. Right, gotta go though. So thanks for watching. Until next time, take care.